In order for women in business to fully benefit from the non-aligned movement and G77 plus China summits, the UN Women, together with the Ministry of Agriculture and Gender, have organized a side event dubbed Source of the Nile Women in Agribusiness Summit. Women leaders in agribusiness will have the opportunity to share their success stories, inspire others, but most importantly, recommend policy enactments to enhance the thriving of women in the agribusiness space.
We have organized a side event for NAM and G77 plus China Summit. The summit that we have organized is called the Source of the Nile Women in Agribusiness Expo and Investment Summit, and is scheduled to take place from the 15th to the 16th of January at Serena Chigo. As you know, UN Women is the global champion and standard setter for gender equality and women empowerment.
As part of the summit activities, the Private Sector Foundation of Uganda will also present numerous business and investment opportunities to the delegates.
The critical drivers and enablers for accelerated and expanded drive towards more successful women entrepreneurs include expanding accessible markets, capacity and mechanization of women entrepreneurs to aggregate marketable produce, and access to appropriate technologies and innovations.
The Source of the Nile Women in Agribusiness Summit aligns with a broader goal of empowering women in agriculture sector and recognizing their vital role in the nation's food production and economic development. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.